Authorities have arrested two suspects in the death of a two-year-old child at a home in Commerce, Oklahoma. The director of the public safety of the Quapaw Nation says 32-year-old Daniel Allen Ash and 30-year-old Amber Dawn Murphy face charges of child abuse and voluntary manslaughter. They were arrested last night and were in the Cherokee County, Kansas jail.